Please welcome Mr. Zubin Sanghvi. He will just explain your presentation here. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for him.
Thank you and good afternoon, everybody. I am Zubin Sanghvi, gentleman was Prakash Patel, MD of Bhumi World, and I am the CEO of Bhumi World. I look after the magic that Prakash has in his mind. Short presentation, I think he has covered a lot of stuff. I'll just give you a short brief as to what we do at Bhumi in Bhiwandi. So when we say plug and play, you know, plug and play is an industrial concept. It is similar to the WeWorks that we have in the commercial space. For example, commercial office setup, you need not worry about the electricity, the furniture, the layouts, just come, plug and start doing your magic. Similar is the concept in industrial parks that we do. As Prakash just covered a few points, if somebody wants to go and set up a factory, first and the biggest issue that we guys face is bureaucracy. Second is to get a plan pass done, architect drawing, engineer drawing, get the contractors done, and you know, khud site pe khade rehke factory banana. Ye again, SMEs, MSMEs, where the product life cycle is so small, ye karte karte, you know, Prakash just covered a COVID ka like period. There are a lot of people who wanted to manufacture masks. Jab tak machine aayi China se, tab tak first wave khatam ho gaya tha. अब वो मशीन का क्या करें, जब सेकंड जब मशीन आ गई तो ऑक्सीमीटर्स बंद कर दिए, अब वो गाले खाली पड़े हुए हैं, वहाँ पे माल नहीं बन रहा है. सो व्हाट वी बिलीव इज, हम 10 लाख फूट हर साल बनाते हैं. आप आओ और हम बिफोर यू कम, बिफोर दैट 2 months 3 months ऑफ कंप्लीशन टाइम ऑफ योर यूनिट, वी टेक केयर ऑफ एवरी थिंग, राइट फ्रॉम योर बैंक लोन्स, राइट फ्रॉम योर लेआउट्स. वास्तु करना है आपको, ब्रांडिंग करना है आपको, ई कॉमर्स प्लेटफॉर्म पे जाना है. भूमि इज़ नॉट अ बिल्डर, वी जेन्यूनली बिलीव वी आर मैन्युफैक्चरर्स ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल यूनिट्स, एंड हेंस हम भी आपके जैसे SME और MSME हैं, हम बिल्डर नहीं हैं, राइट. So 125 acres already delivered, 1600 plus factories already operational in Bhumi. We have, as Prakash mentioned, lot of brands, right from Nykaa ko ab sab jante hai, but Nykaa's first warehouse was with Bhumi. Soul Store, The Soul Store, O Cakes, Amazon, Flipkart, Zomato, Big Basket, Heads Up for Tails, Myntra, Man Matters, you name it, and all these brands are with us in Bhumi. So this is what we generally do. We build industrial parks. Obviously, with that comes the warehousing facilities. We also do the CSR activity. We have opened a school just next to our project. We have constructed residential buildings. Now, residential buildings, the concept came because there are about 40,000 plus employees who come in these 1,600 units. Toh rahenge kahan? Because understand, we are in Bhiwandi. So the nearest hotspot is either Kalyan or Thane. Skilled labors, semi-skilled labors, roads travel karna, plus lot of factories work 24/7, especially food and pharma. So in ke liye humne residential quarters banaye, and we give it at a very cheap price, either for outright or for rent. There is this thing called green energy production. Now this is a concept that Bhumi has bought in. We provide free of cost solar. Solar panels will be installed at our cost. और उसका जो भी आपको नेट मीटरिंग का बेनिफिट मिलेगा वो आपको मिलेगा, एंड यू गेट अ सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ ग्रीन इंडस्ट्री एज वेल. नेक्स्ट प्लीज. सो व्हेन आई वाज सेइंग वी आर नॉट ओनली यू नो बिल्डर ऑफ अ इंडस्ट्रियल पार्क, दीज आर दी सर्विसेज दैट वी ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड. वी हैव अ डेडिकेटेड टीम ऑफ अबाउट 20 ऑड पीपल. तो जब कोई क्लाइंट आता है हमारे पास यूनिट बुक करने, सो यू नो इट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम, ये साइकिल है. अगर आपको पहले तो यूनिट लेने के लिए लोन चाहिए, आपको बिजनेस लोन चाहिए, the SME IPO that Prakash mentioned, these are the cycles. Whatever requirement you have, we have a dedicated team sitting at our site office, aur hum aapko connect karke dete hain, so that by the time you actually start the plug and play, these things are also covered. This is what we have already constructed. This is Bhumi, where the magic happens. This is our typical PEB shed. A typical PEB shed without pillar, without seam, comes at about 62,500, built up about 50,000 carpet. So if somebody wants a huge manufacturing facility of a 50,000 single shed, we can provide that. SMEs, MSMEs who want a smaller area, say 2,500, 5,000, what we do is we build a partition in between so that you can exclusively use that particular space. This is the PEB, that is the RCC structures. RCC structures, what we have deferred from the other builders is we have built an executive lobby, which you can see in the photo. So this is where the office entrance happens, and the front side is where the docking happens. So if somebody owns just one unit and he also wants to use it as an office as well as a manufacturing facility, he gets the combination of both. And I don't think anybody has ever done this in Bhiwandi. So these are some of our clients. Now here we have not mentioned the big names that we have, like Nykaa's and the big baskets of the world, because we want the end users, the SMEs and MSMEs, to come to start their manufacturing, expand, and then become the brands that they ought to become. So many of you might have heard the name. If not, Ajit Sweets or SD Cargo, Vaman Haripethe, we all know who Vaman Haripethe is, Subodh Pethe. These are some of our global clientele. So we have about 350 manufacturers out of India. We cater to all these segments. There are about 20 to 23 segments. So we are not specifically a food park or an IT park or a textile park. And the advantage or the magic is that we have formed an ecosystem. So the 150 acres is an ecosystem wherein, for example, I have somebody who manufactures shirt, I have somebody who manufactures the collar pad, I have somebody who manufactures thread, I have somebody who manufactures button. तो ढूंढने नहीं जाना पड़ता इनको बैंगलोर में या बॉम्बे में या JNPT पोर्ट पे खड़ा नहीं रहना पड़ता इनको आपस में 150 एकड़ में सब मिल जाता है. So these are just the actual photos of few of the industries, engineering industry. Garment, so that was Soul Store, printing, plastic. Some of our achievements. So this is what Prakash was mentioning. Plug and play is a relatively new term. I think the first wave of COVID thought the bureaucracy that it's a need of the hour, because China was, ban China, ban imports from China was the motto at that time. A plug and play jo concept hai, wo concept हम तो 13 साल से कर रहे हैं भिवंडी में. 2017 वी अप्रोच्ड आंध्र स्टेट गवर्नमेंट. हमने एक इंडस्ट्रियल पॉलिसी उनके साथ फ्रेम की सो दैट सी ब्यूरोक्रेसी इज अ हर्डल एंड फॉर बिल्डर्स बाइंग लैंड इज द बिगेस्ट इश्यू. बिल्डिंग हम ठोक सकते हैं रातों रात खड़े रहकर, बट लैंड खरीदना बहुत मुश्किल होता है. सो वी अप्रोच लॉट ऑफ स्टेट गवर्नमेंट्स. लॉट ऑफ स्टेट गवर्नमेंट्स हैव लाइक्ड आवर आइडिया एंड हेंस द कंसेप्ट ऑफ 40 इंडस्ट्रियल पार्क्स around the 40 smart cities that Modi government has announced. And so these are the benefits that we have experienced in our Bhiwandi area, and these are the benefits that we are very sure that the government, the economy, and the local people will also get. So benefit of approximately 1100 crores through direct and indirect taxes, GST sab pe aata hai, HSN code sab ke bante hai, right? So jaise manufacturing chalu hoga, the kind of revenues that the government gets, stamp duty, second wave, first wave ke baad, इफ यू ऑल रिमेंबर हाउसिंग पे स्टैम्प ड्यूटी कम कर दिया था, अपने रेसिडेंशियल पे और इंडस्ट्रियल पे भी कम कर दिया था, एंड टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया के पहले दो पेज पे सिर्फ इतने इतने की आज स्टैम्प ड्यूटी कलेक्ट की है वो आई है, राइट? सो गवर्नमेंट को जो रेवेन्यूज आएंगे, गवर्नमेंट, सो दीज आर द गवर्नमेंट बेनिफिट्स, मोर देन द गवर्नमेंट बेनिफिट्स द सोशल बेनिफिट्स. आज Nobody wants to relocate. Gone are those days जहाँ पे मैं यूपी में हूँ तो मैं मुंबई में आके फैक्ट्री डालूँ या मैं गुड़गांव में जाके फैक्ट्री डालूँ, बिकॉज एवरीबडी wants, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर सुधर चुका है तो अब मुझे ज़्यादा जगह चेंज करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. लेकिन वहाँ पे प्लग एंड प्ले बनाएगा कौन? गवर्नमेंट नहीं बनाता है. प्राइवेट पार्टीज़ को आप अगर इन्वाइट करो, प्राइवेट पार्टीज़ हु हैव द एक्सपीरियंस अगर ये सब करेगा, गवर्नमेंट को ये बेनिफिट दिखाएगा, लोकल जॉब दिलवाएगा, टैक्सेशन बढ़ाएगा, तो 5 trillion इकोनॉमी वैसे ही हो जाएगी. सो अगेन दीज आर ऑल द बेनिफिट्स दैट वी फील दैट इफ गिवन अ चांस एंड if we can enter into these 40 MSME parks in next 5 years, not only us but everybody who will be associated with this can make a difference to India and the Indian economy. So currently we are at Bhiwandi, starting a couple of projects pretty soon, pre-monsoon, and I would like to use this stage as an opportunity to invite you all to come visit our site and see how the magic happens live, where 14.5 kilometers ke road hain, ek gated industrial park mein jahan pe 1600 factories hain, aur ye jo Nykaa hai, ye jo Soul Store hai, jo O Cakes hai, jo fun create karte hain apni factories mein, वो अगर आप लाइव देखोगे एज एन एंटरप्रेन्योर यू माइट गेट एन आइडिया एज टू हाउ दे कंडक्ट देयर बिजनेसेस एंड यू माइट बी इंस्पायर्ड. सो थैंक यू ऑल वंस अगेन.
थैंक यू सर. थैंक यू सो मच. दैट वाज ट्रूली एनलाइटनिंग. एंड नाउ लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन.